Thing I noticed here is when people have a drug addiction problem, but the guy's sitting right there, these paramedics roll up with computer and they're like highway doctors, and they administer their bikes, they administer to these drug addicts Narcan, they go through their pulse, they basically are the police's roll away, but these guys take over. That's an interesting concept in how to deal with drug addiction here in Vancouver.